Alright, where were we? Oh yeah, that's fucking enough. I'm just not good at keeping up a running commentary. I'll see what I can do here.
Welcome.
I'll find it.
Got some rare things on sale. Come back anytime.
Sure. Bunch of people on the left or El Gigante on the right. The left. I don't know. Is this... Oh, bitch. Seem to do better at this one. Like I said, we'll see. There goes my doing better. That went terribly. Good thing I got all this healing stuff. Friend. Damn it. Don't come here. Yeah, I'm bad at this whole commentary thing. I just kind of get into a zone and then don't even really think about keeping it. But, like a stream of consciousness or whatever. The main reason being, like, this is kind of my little de-stressor from work. So, yeah, I'm just pretty much done talking for the day. Sorry, my supper's coming back on me. Okay, time for these lovely ladies, I guess. Really?
wrong with that bitch.
Hey, what are you looking at?
Oh my god, seriously? There is nothing there that Leon wants. He's all about the Asian chick. Or, well, let's face it. Guys at her built like a fridge with the last name that rhymes with Edfield.
Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
So yeah, I get the rocket launcher because some people might consider it cheating. I consider it proper conservation of ammo. I really hate the big boss fight coming up. So, to make it a little easier, do that. Like they explode. Thank you.
picadillo.
Oh, hello. Floaty eye. Decorate my beer stein. There, pretty. You know, just because I jump down doesn't mean you have to. Can I get my money back? How do I get up?
Are you okay, Leon?
Fucking great.